And when the prayer is finished, disperse in the land. This is an imperative denoting permissibility, and seek provision through God's bounty, and remember God with remembrance frequently, that perhaps you may be successful, that perhaps you may be the winners.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
يسبح لله ما في السماوات وما في الأرض الملك القدوس العزيز الحكيم. هو الذي بعث في الأميين رسولا منهم يتلو عليهم آياته ويزكيهم ويعلمهم الكتاب والحكمة وإن كانوا من قبل لفي ضلال مبين. وآخرين منهم لما يلحقوا بهم وهو العزيز الحكيم. ذلك فضل الله يؤتيه من يشاء والله ذو الفضل العظيم. مثل الذين حملوا التوراة ثم لم يحملوها كمثل الحمار يحمل أسفارا بئس مثل القوم الذين كذبوا بآيات الله والله لا يهدي القوم الظالمين. قل يا أيها الذين هادوا أنكم أولياء لله من دون الناس فتمنوا الموت إن كنتم صادقين.
And to others, why Karina is a supplement to Alamiyina, the unlettered, that is to say, those who are alive, from among them, and, to, those of them who will come after them, who have not yet joined them, with regard to precedence and merit, and he is the mighty, the wise, in his kingdom and in his actions. Those, mentioned as coming afterwards, are the successors, Al-Tabiyuna, and it suffices to mention these successors, in order to illustrate the, greater, merit of the companions. Among whom the Prophet, S, was sent, over all those others, of humans and jinn, to whom he was, also, sent and who, believed and, will believe in him up until the day of resurrection, for every generation is better than the succeeding one.
ولا يتمنونه أبدا بما قدمت أيديهم والله عليم بالظالمين. قل إن الموت الذي تفرون منه فإنه ملاقيكم ثم تردون إلى عالم الغيب والشهادة فينبئكم بما كنتم تعملون. يا أيها الذين آمنوا إذا نودي للصلاة من يوم الجمعة فاسعوا إلى ذكر الله وذروا البيع ذلكم خير لكم إن كنتم تعلمون. فإذا قضيت الصلاة فانتشروا في الأرض وابتغوا من فضل الله واذكروا الله كثيرا لعلكم تفلحون. وإذا رأوا تجارة أو لهوًا انفضوا إليها وتركوك قائما قل ما عند الله خير من اللهو ومن التجارة والله خير الرازقين.
666 That is the bounty of God, which he gives to whom he will, such as, the prophet and those mentioned with him, and God is, dispenser, of tremendous bounty. The likeness of those who were entrusted with the Torah, those who were charged with implementing it, then failed to uphold it, then, failed to act in accordance with it, in what pertains to the descriptions of the Prophet, S, and so did not believe in him, is as the likeness of an ass carrying books, in that it does not benefit from them. Evil is the likeness of the people who deny God's signs, those confirming the truth of the Prophet, S. The object of rebuke is omitted but is implied to be Hada el-Mathalu, this likeness. And God does not guide the evil-doing folk, the disbelievers.